हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू स्टैंडर्ड 8 सब्जेक्ट हिस्ट्री, लेसन नंबर 8, सिविल डिसओबीडियंस मूवमेंट. आफ्टर द रेजोल्यूशन ऑफ कंप्लीट इंडिपेंडेंस वॉज पास्ड इन द लाहौर सेशन, महात्मा गांधी डिसाइडेड टू लॉन्च द सिविल डिसओबीडियंस मूवमेंट. Before beginning this movement, Gandhiji put up various demands in front of the British government. And one of the important demand was to cancel the salt tax and monopoly of British government for manufacturing of salt. But because the demands of Gandhiji was rejected by the government, he had decided to launch Satyagraha all over India by breaking the Salt Act. Salt is an important ingredient, right? We are using salt, and without salt, taste is nothing. So it is very important ingredient in the food of every common people. Hence, it was unjust to impose tax on an essential commodity like salt. Gandhiji started the Salt Satyagraha. Salt Satyagraha was symbolic. The extensive objective behind it was to break the oppressive and unjust laws of the British government through peace and Satyagraha, not with the war. It was through peace and Satyagraha. Then Gandhiji chose Dandi, a seashore in Gujarat, to begin the Salt Satyagraha. So where the Salt Satyagraha was started? It was started at Dandi. On 12th March 1930, Gandhiji set out from Sabarmati Ashram with 78 followers for launching the Salt Satyagraha. So when Gandhiji started this Satyagraha, he was only with 78 followers. But a distance of approximately 385 kilometers was covered on foot, and Gandhiji delivered speeches in the villages on the way. So wherever Gandhiji used to go with walking, means with foot, means by walking. So he used to give speeches to the people living in the villages on his way. Through these speeches, Gandhiji appealed to the people to be fearless, not to fear, and join this civil disobedience movement. Due to this, Gandhiji's speeches, message of civil disobedience movement spread each and everywhere, and a favorite atmosphere was created. Favorable atmosphere was created. On 5th April 1930, Gandhiji reached Dandi. So when he started on 12th March. And he reached Dandi on 5th April. On 6th April, Gandhiji broke the Salt Act by picking up the salt, laying on the seashore of Dandi. And the civil disobedience movement started all over the country. Now let us see our next point, that is the Peshawar Satyagraha. In this, Northwest Frontier Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan was the most loyal follower of whom? Of Mahatma Gandhi. Khan Abdul Ghaffar was the most loyal and follower of Mahatma Gandhi. He was also known as Frontier Gandhi. What was the name given by other people? Frontier Gandhi. He had founded the organization called Khudai Khidmatgar. What was the name of the organization? Yes, Khudai Khidmatgar. Then on 23rd April 1930, he started Satyagraha of Peshawar. The town was in the hands of the Satyagrahis nearly for a week. So only for a week it was under the control of Satyagrahis. The British government afterwards gave orders to the Garhwal regiment to carry out open firing on the Satyagrahis. But Chandra Singh Thakur, an officer of Garhwal regiment, refused to open fire. He was court-martialed and was given a severe punishment. So when all the Satyagrahis was there in the town, that time British government gave the order to open fire to all the Satyagrahis, including Gandhiji and Khan Abdul Ghaffar. But one of the main person, that is Chandra Singh Thakur, officer of Garhwal regiment, he had refused. He told that, "I will not be a part of this regiment, so we will not do open fire." That's why British gave him punishment. He was court-martialed and had given him a severe punishment. The British government found itself in a difficult situation due to the Satyagraha launched by Mahatma Gandhi. So when this Mahatma Gandhi had launched this Satyagraha, British government was in a very difficult situation. On 4th May 1930, Gandhiji was arrested. On which day? On 4th May in the year of 1930, Gandhiji was arrested. Suppressive measures were undertaken and all over the country, there was protest all over the country due to the arrest of Mahatma Gandhi. So when Gandhiji was arrested by the British on 4th May, all over the India, all over the world, all over the country, there was a protest because of the Mahatma Gandhi, because he was arrested by the British government. Now let us see our next point, that is Solapur Satyagraha. The mill workers were on the forefront in the Solapur Satyagraha. On 6th May 1930, Hartal was observed in Solapur. A huge procession was organized in Solapur. The district collector gave orders of firing on the procession. Then many volunteers along with Shankar Shivdare died in the firing. And as a result, people started attacking police stations, railway stations, courts, municipal buildings, etc. The government declared martial law and the agitation was suppressed. Those who took lead in this movement, such as Malappa Dhanshetty, Shri Krishna Sarda, Kurban Hussain and Jagannath Shinde, were hanged to death. You can see in these pictures. Now let us see Dharsana Satyagraha. This Satyagraha of Dharsana was in Gujarat. It was led by Sarojini Naidu. The police lathi charged on the Satyagrahis who came forward to break the Salt Act. The Satyagrahi silently tolerated all the punishment given by the British government, the blows of the lathi also. When they were taken away for medical aid, another batch of Satyagrahis came forward to replace them. Means they were all ready. Means if one batch was injured and taken for the medical aid, so the other batch can take their place and replace them in this Satyagraha. This continued endlessly. In Maharashtra, Salt Satyagraha took place at Wadala, Malvan and Shiroda, where there were no salt pans. The forest laws were also broken. There were jungle, Satyagrahas एट बिलाशी, संगमनर, कुलावन, चिमेर एंड पुसड इन महाराष्ट्र. द ट्राइबल पीपल ऑल्सो टुक पार्ट इन द सत्याग्रह इन लार्ज नंबर्स. लेट अस सी सम सैक्रिफाइसेस डन बाय बाबू गेनू. इन मुंबई देर वॉज एगिटेशन अगेंस्ट फॉरेन गुड्स. द वहीकल्स ट्रांसपोर्टिंग फॉरेन गुड्स वर ऑब्स्ट्रक्टेड. बाबू गेनू सेड अ मिल वर्कर फ्रॉम मुंबई वॉज इन द फोरफ्रंट इन दिस मूवमेंट. अ ट्रक कैरिंग फॉरेन गुड्स सेफगार्ड बाय द पुलिस केम इन फ्रंट ऑफ बाबू गेनू. टू स्टॉप द ट्रक ही लाइट डाउन ऑन द रोड. पुलिस थ्रेटेंड हिम. ही पुलिस ट्रबल दिस बाबू गेनू बट ही डिड नॉट मूव फ्रॉम हिज प्लेस. Afterwards, finally, he was crushed under the truck. Babu Genu gained martyrdom. This was a great sacrifice done by the Babu Genu. And he also gave inspiration to the national movement. Thank you.